chao looks familiar. That castle tycoon. Oh, that's not where I thought the plateau looked familiar. I thought it looked like the one that they got sent to when they first got explodiated. Now, let's take a look. This does look like Castle Tycoon. Queen now, because she's the older one. We saw that in the flashback. People from like, so don't say that, Princess. Well. Poor thing. This happened even before we found out. That's why you blushing. Oh, shut it. Oh, I get it. Those couples move so we can't get to Gwen and Ferris. So we have to go out to speak to Kara. Oh. I will be sent back to my world. We have to look into this. Yes. A place to heal up for free in here. It probably is, and I just didn't go far enough. Oh, wow. We're about to get another flashback. Doctor in the world again today for mother. Behave yourself while on the way. Oh, this is when their mother is sick still. Alright, this is where the hero takes off from. Yeah, we can't even talk to him. I'm still going to look for a place to heal for free inside the castle. That ain't it. I mean, I could always just use one of my tents. I still have a bunch of them. Oh yeah, this was the room. Why can't I sleep here? Oh well. I guess we're off already. The bridge across the river of the west has been finished at last. What if Boco could be in the cave to the west? Who's Boco? Boco's coming back! Oh, well, we seem to be fully healed. This is where the medium is. Haven't even gotten into a random encounter. I mean, I figured the game would probably put the same random encounters that used to be here. Which would mean they'd be super weak. Yep, there's Boco. We saw a female earlier too, didn't we? Oh no, wait, that was in the other world. Children too. Coco is pregnant. They're birds! Not supposed to. What type of stupid biology is that? Pregnant birds. This is stupid. Where can we go? Where does Boco allow us to get to? Oh, we can cross right over rivers. Not over the ocean, so. No. Can't quite get across there. Wait, here's a river. That would help us in that place that we had been trying to get to a number of episodes ago, just quite soon to figure it out. On this map? Where are we right now? We're not anywhere near that place. That bridge. I don't remember there being that bridge there, though. Where we picked him up from. Yeah, there don't seem to be that many other places of interest yet. And let's go back to the castle. Yeah, can't go there. This party's still going on. Which suggests to me that we're not supposed to be back here yet. Yeah, can't get back up to see them. I mean, is that actually telling me to rest 3 times? That would be extremely stupid. Unless we are nevertheless supposed to go into a cave, that would be even stupider. I don't think that's it, but I'm gonna see what's in here. No, I don't think this is the way. Again, I'm surprised that they haven't given us any random encounters. I figured there was some significance to the fact that this is kindness. It's just a healing spot. That's what I thought it was. No, yeah, I already crossed this river. And I mean, it would make sense for this to be our answer, since we needed Boco to get across here. Maybe it was our answer and I just wasn't looking hard enough. Ooh, there's the airship right there! Okay, yeah, I just wasn't looking hard enough. Was pretty early. Well, I'm gonna look around at the items for an item shop because we were running kind of low on our basic items. I don't see a regular old item shop though. I see magic, I see this is an early one, so let's still take a look inside. Oh, there's stuff there blocking me from that piano. I was thinking that was an